It is March 30th, 2020, and things are swell today.